ink in my eyes, not for copy or sale.